What's this?
Who's there?
Wait, Weizan.
What?
Master Chen.
Master Chen?
You are the young man who has Carl?
Yes, we are Hazuki. This says, if you ever need help, seek the aid of Master Chen.
May I look at the letter?
Sure.
Yes, this is Zhu's handwriting. But it appears this letter arrived too late.
Yes. This Zhu Yongda, how does he know my father?
Zhu and your father brought back a certain mirror from China.
The mirror? The one that man stole?
It was stolen?
Yes. The man who killed my father, Lan Di.
Lan Di.
Do you know him?
Well, I know of him. An organization called Qi Youmin. Its leader goes by that name. I hear he's a master of a deadly martial art.
Yes, he used a style I've never seen.
I think we mean the same person.
What does this mean? Please tell me, why my father?
You needn't tell this boy anything, Father.
Father?
No, I'm bound by my promise to Zhu Yuanda regarding this boy's father.
But...
Was only one mirror stolen?
Huh?
I'm asking if only one mirror was stolen.
Yes, made of stone, a dragon design.
If so, then there's one more. I believe the Phoenix Mirror.
Phoenix?
A mythical bird of Chinese legend that guards human life.
That mirror? My house?
Perhaps. Find it, and then we'll talk.
Yes. When I do, I'll return.
From now on, telephone beforehand. And remember the password.
Thank you. Maybe the electricity works. If I had a light bulb, it may just work. Got it! It's the Phoenix Mirror.